you, beautiful sunshine person. You, the sun is out. It's a beautiful Sunday, and I hope you're feeling fantastic. I really do. We are at video 13, video 13. I can't believe we made it to video 13. What do you mean? I mean, I'm so excited. I can't believe it. Like, thank you so much for sharing, liking, subscribing, commenting. I've read them all. I've seen all the shares. I am without words. I can't express how happy this is making me because it's giving me a purpose, and I love spreading that sunshine and making you smile daily. So thank you very, very much. That's number one. I'm gonna try to keep this short. This one is for my good friend, Randy. Randy, we're here, man. We are here. It's been 10 years, maybe more, in the making. We've wanted this song. Well, you have wanted this song for over 10 years. And finally, I was like, within my 14 days, I am making Randy happy. And we are here, my friend. I didn't know how it was gonna happen. I made it happen. So Randy, if you don't know him, is one of my good friends. He was my hairdresser, was my trainer, because he's like the Hulk. And he has been a super amazing friend. I haven't seen him in forever because he moved. Who moved away from me? That's just so weird. And I don't get the pleasure to be in his presence anymore. I miss him dearly. And most of all, Randy has been my musical encyclopedia. If you want to know anything about music, you want to know what date something was put out, you want to know who produced it, you want to know who sang, etc., etc., you reach Randy. Randy is the guy. He's the guy. Randy, I know you've been waiting, you've been requesting, you have been very, very patient with me, and I appreciate it. So we are here, and Finally, we're getting your song up. But he chose a song that is like it's heavy, man. It's heavy. And it's called Every Time I See Your Picture, I Cry. Like, I got chills just saying it. So there you go, my friend. Aren't you excited? I'm so excited. I'm like excited for you. I don't know why. Like, it's, you finally get your song. There you go. There you go. 10 years later, you get what you want. Sometimes, people, it's about patience. Not only is Randy getting his song, I'm also collaborating with one of my friends that is the most amazing pianist, piano player. I don't know how to say it. His name is Mario Robichaud, and he is like, I don't know how to describe one of the best piano players I've ever seen in real life. If anybody would be like, hey Iz, what's your favorite instrument? It would be easy, piano. So collaborating with him, creating with him, working with him is amazing because not only is he like the best piano player, he's also the nicest, sweetest man ever. So I am pumped, I'm excited. He sent me his video from home. Again, we are social distancing. I hope you enjoy, I hope you have a great day. And yeah, every time I see your picture, I cry. Enjoy, guys. There you go, Randy.
I got it all figured out. Up ahead does not always rule the heart, and I try to place him out of body and soul. Just when I thought I made it, his images start taking their toll on me. Inside the walls of a flame, it hurts so bad. I can almost feel your eyes calling out my name. And so, out of body and soul, you're everywhere I go. Illusion or reality, I don't know. I feel your memory haunting me time and again. I feel weak because every time I see your picture I cry and I learn to get I cry.